So it's all crowd work.
All crowd work. So.
So you don't do any of your.
Where are you from,
bits.
Sir?
It's all where are you from.
Where are you from? Oh, what do you do?
Where'd you get that shirt?
Where'd you get the shirt? What's with the shirt?
Where'd you get that shirt? I never think of doing that.
Because oh, you're such a genius.
Is that it? Is that I'm so esoteric?
According to your Twitter feed, you're really a genius.
Oh,
you
that's a disease, the Twitter feed.
You
is
do
it
a lot
disease?
Of crowd work yourself, don't you?
No, I don't.
He says he's a loose cannon.
I'm a loose
it
cannon.
It almost has the same effect as crowd work.
You know what I like lately? And this is weird. Do you guys do this? It depends on the night, but I don't look at people.
Oh,
I don't
really?
Look them in the eye. I look above their heads.
That's what Johnny Ramone said.
A lot
said
of people
do
the last row.
Play the last row.
Yeah, no, but I'm but. Acting like I'm looking at them. And I'll even, like...
I want to be that. I want to be so cool I don't care about the audience.
I always look at
them. Well,
but
no, that doesn't mean
I... If there's a little bit... No, I think it is... Like, it is, to me, like, anytime I hear it, it feels cool. But if I see anyone slightly lit, I just lock eyes with them, and the whole set goes to them.
Right.
I don't know what it is. I just... Yeah.
I try to...
Do you go right to...
I look at it, but I feel like I do the back of the thing because I heard it, and also I think I have bad posture, so I feel like if I'm like looking down, sometimes I've looked at sets of mine, I'm like, just
right.
Instead of looking down, I'd like to look out, but sometimes you don't feel connected if you're looking out.
True.
I need
yeah.
to look in those
I
eyes,
do
see that happy face.
Thank you, everybody. Anyone here at my last crowd work show? Really? Well, you're going to see the same crowd work. It was a great show, though. I did 15 minutes triggered just by a woman who brought a cup of coffee into the theater. That's all it took. 15 nonstop killer crowd work minutes. So does anyone have a cup of coffee here? Is this guy all right over here? Oh, you're laughing. No, that's good. Okay. I can't tell if you were being sarcastic. Yeah, it's good stuff, man. Yeah, no, that was good. Really, really good. Are you a musician?
Yeah.
Holy shit, people. This is when my show gets good. Are you professional?
No.
Okay. Even more fun to talk to. What do you play?
I play bass.
Play bass. I like the way you said that. Play bass. I thought I was going to say guitar, but I play bass. It's not a lot of us out there. Are you in a band?
Yeah.
What's your band?
Avant Abstract.
What's that?
Avant Abstract.
Avant Abstract?
Mm.
Oh my God.
Pretty far stuff.
I did my business cards in that font. Avant Abstract? Oh my God. Avant Abstract. Oh God. Thank you for coming tonight. It's been a good sport. Did you come up with that name?
This guy.
Oh, the guy you won't sit next to?
He scooted over.
Do you stand behind that name?
Yeah, I support it.
You support it? Yeah. What do you play?
I play drums.
Yeah, the rhythm section's here. Where's the rest of your band, or is it just you two? I feel like it's just you two.
There's one more guy, but he's not here.
Where is he?
I don't know.
Not a Todd Barry fan, huh?
Nah, I don't know.
You gotta get rid of that dude.
Yeah.
Is he the singer?
No, he plays guitar.
Who sings?
No one.
Oh, an instrumental band. It's worse than I thought. You guys are good sports, I'll give you that. When was your last gig?
It's been a minute.
Huh?
We're on hiatus right now.
You're on hiatus, yeah. That's a very LA way of saying that. You've never done a show. I'm just fucking with you. I'm gonna buy. Do you have albums, huh?
No, just a lot of recording.
A lot of recording?
A lot of live stuff.
A lot of live stuff? Yeah. This guy's all right. This guy's funny. So, have you done shows?
Yes.
Where?
Around towns.
Around towns?
Yeah. Local coffee houses.
Local coffee houses. Okay. That's cool. What's your name, first of all?
Adrian.
Huh?
Adrian.
Adrian?
Adrian.
How do you spell it?
A-D.
Uh-huh.
R-A-N.
Adrian.
Adran.
Adrian. Okay. Did you just change it while I were talking? I feel like you changed it. I feel like that. I don't remember that being your name. I feel like you changed your name while I was talking to you. That's not the name you should be changing, by the way. Avant Abstract. .com?
Org.
Huh?
Org.
.org? That makes me like you more. There was already an avantabstract.com? Or was that $2 more on GoDaddy? I want to hear some of the titles of your songs, because I think... Don't make them up, sir.
We got Spiral.
Spiral? Yeah. I like that one.
We got... What's another one?
Who would I ask about this, if not yes?
We do an Interstellar Overdrive cover.
What's that?
Interstellar Overdrive.
What overdraft?
Interstellar.
Interstellar Overdraft?
Yeah.
Interstellar Overdraft?
Yeah, it would cover it. That was a Floyd song, but that was kind of like the instrumental we would cover.
Okay. It was a Floyd song?
Yeah. Pink Floyd.
Yeah, I know who. I know.
Okay.
Okay. I think you need a lot of hits on your website. You're going to have no choice.
I think MySpace is still up. That's what it's...
I wasn't asking. Oh, you got to go to MySpace.
You ever? Is it really a MySpace page?
Yeah,
really,
that's where all the music's like, because we haven't been there for a while.
Oh, I thought you were making a bad joke.
No.
Okay, we'll check out your MySpace page.
Cool.
The sad thing is, you know I'm actually going to do that. I just want to listen to Spiral.